Could someone please explain to me the difference between expats and immigrants? Because it feels to me like the only difference between the two is whether you're white or not. I've lived in five different countries so far, and I have yet to be called an immigrant to my face. People always call me an expat or someone who lives abroad. So who are all these immigrants that I'm always reading about, and why am I not one of them? Because I'm pretty sure we're exactly the same.